it's alright. We all got our monsters that don't see the daylight. I'm like, oh yeah.
Hey, 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 what's up everybody? Welcome to the brand new show, Insight. Now, I promised a brand new show and I intend to deliver. So, now, on this episode, which is actually the first episode ever like on Trifecta Zambia. Now, the Insight is a brand new show, an original show by Trifecta, which gives you an in-depth and accurate look on your favorite assets and also favorite topics. Like, for example, today we're going to talk about Choco, a song by Manu Oster. I'm going to give you an in-depth look on how the song came about and what the theme actually means. Well, now that we've gotten all the introductions out of the way, let's get right to business. Who is Manu Oster? Now, Manu Oster's real name is Emmanuel Mumbiri Mutenji, born at a place called Beira in the great country of Congo. Now, Manu Oster hopes to follow in the success of his previous singles, Future Plan and Rent, which had great success on radio, featuring on the top 100 radio monitor charts. The project Mulimo, to which Chop comes from, is a mixture of many genres. It's a mixture of modern African sound, East, West, Central, and Southern African voices. Really great, right? Well, it's a true mix of popular Afrobeats. Well, now, let me try to quote some of the words once said by Manu Oster pertaining to this project. Now, Manu Oster once said, "I felt this body of work defines and reflects the deepest desires that come not from my mind but from the spirit." Now, these words came directly from Manu Oster. What was he talking about? Well, that's simple. He was talking about the project Mulimo, to which the hit single Choco came from. Now, Manu Oster's single Choco is a song about pursuing one's dream relentlessly. He says, "I want Choco to feed everyone's souls just like how it fed mine." In his own words, he adds, "Well, now, just in case you were wondering what Mulimo is, Mulimo is an album done by Manu Oster. This 12-track album was released on 4th September 2020. You can check the album out through the link in the description, just in case you want to get in the vibe, just like I did. Wow, this is such a roller coaster, right? Like, I can't really believe that this was the first episode ever. Like, I really can't believe it. Now, we have reached the end of the show. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Please show others, bro. Like, take the word out. Spread it. Like, tell everybody about this guy, bro. Like, for real, I'm telling you, never regret hearing this guy's music. Thanks. Thanks, G's. But before I go, I would like to show you a clip of the next week video I'll be posting on the channel. Enjoy!
Ever feel like you can't breathe? Does the water feel too deep? Lie awake 'cause you can't sleep without it. Ever feel like